really innovative, incredible organization. It's called Sing Me a Stories.
We're always looking
for songwriters. No, this is Austin's thing, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, and they're always looking for songwriters and talented musicians.
All right, well, and I'm sorry I missed your case. I
Look
had
at that. PG, I already pitching for you.
I love it.
Oh.
Yeah. I heard it was a great case.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, it's a bummer you missed it.
So, all right, so this is a handmade ukulele. Maybe I could start there. Made by a friend of mine in Hawaii on the Big Island.
Cool.
David Gomes.
It's a Hawaiian wood. It's made of pine wood. It's made of pine wood. Very light. I love this. Yeah, yeah, it's got a nice tone. So anyway, you didn't up over here. This was made in 1991. Wow. Did you have to go to Hawaii to get it? Well, I lived in Hawaii. I lived on the Big Island for eight years. Okay, nice. It's my heart's fire. But I'm gonna sing you one of my tunes, not Hawaiian tune, although I do Hawaiian stuff too.
What I could give you to take with you, since I'm not going to be on the Means and Measures team. So I thought, I'm going to sing you one of my songs that I wrote a while back that seemed like it might be appropriate. So here's my little BNBC parting gift for you. Calm of the moon.